is always a threat. James O'Connor.
Tied again. White. That from Valeria Farrow. Shifts it beautifully. O'Connor got hands again. Bill. Hodge. Farrow outwards. Good hands from O'Connor. Bill as well. Good option to move it straight on. Running repairs for David Pocock as James O'Connor attempts to put Australia back in front. Strutting nicely. And over it goes. So Australia are back in front. That's a nicely struck penalty. Oh, will they work that move that proved a winner against the Welsh? No, they go down the blind side and Pierre speaks, but always running a touch.
Poor option. Not a good option. He had no support from his winger, as I mentioned. Hogger was on the other side.
Well, Elsom got out, but the pats on the back were for young James O'Connor.
He was down to the right for the chip. Very, very little, so maybe aiming just to left of centre.
Now, what is going on with these charge-downs? Beats me. O'Connor not phased. Great kick from the boy Wonder. And Australia now jump out 12 points to nil. Their fans are happy.
Set up to defend because they thought they were going to win the line out. Now the ball almost put a foot on the touchline there that O'Connor. And Australia scrambling the ball away.
Okay. Just watch this.
Everybody.
Right, ooh. About an inch in it.
Knocked down again by Matfield. Off to Stain. He puts it high in the air. De Villiers coming forward. O'Connor, oh, superbly taken. Oh, this is wonderful stuff from this talented young player.
But look at the arriving players from South Africa. Their body positions as they go over the ball. He tries to squeeze the ball between his legs, O'Connor.
Now Genia off to Cooper. Intercept. Now here's a chance. This could go all the way for Tommy Bowe. That's flying after him. O'Connor's got a running down by the looks of things. And a great tackle, he lays it back.
Nicely strong. Genia again, Cooper back in field. O'Connor, brilliant. So James O'Connor, what a moment in this young man's life. This could put Australia into the semi-final. It could. It looks pretty good. Oh, cleanly done by this splendid young rugby player.